and the priest was going down on that road, and when he saw him, he passed by on the other side.
Likewise, the Levite also, when he came to the place and saw him, passed by on the other side. But a Samaritan who was on a journey came up upon him, and when he saw him, he felt compassion and came to him and bandaged up his wounds, poured oil and wine on him. And he put him on his own beast and brought him to an inn and took care of him.
On the next day, he took out 2 silver coins and gave them to the innkeeper.
Please stand for student proclamation.